You never lied to me. You never lied to me. You never lied. You are my God. You never lied. You, Jesus, you never lied to me. Yahweh, you never lied to me. You wanna help me to change. Now, a son of man to lie. I say, you never lied to me. Hey, you never lied. What a mighty God, you never lied. You are a mighty God, you never lied to me. Ah, you never lied to me. Oh, you never lied. I say you never lied to me, Jesus. You never lied to me.
You never lied to me, Lord. You never, never lied to me. Because everything you say is true. Everything you speak come to pass. You are a true God. I bless you, name. Thank you for everything you are doing, Lord. You have done a great things that no man can do on the cross. You break the yoke of sin. You break the power of darkness. You destroy the kingdom of Satan. You destroy the kingdom of darkness. I was in chain from the power of sin, but you accept to die to break the chain, to set me free. Oh Lord, I thank you. I thank you for what you have done on the cross. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I give this moment of prayer into your hands. Oh Lord, may you hear this prayer. May your eyes look upon us. May you do miracles, sign and wonder through this prayer. Manifest your power through this prayer, Lord. In Jesus Christ's name. 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 Beloved in Christ, this is a time of prayer. Connect together with us. Trust in God. Believe God. And God will do mighty things in your life. See, the power of God is always available. Every single time, day and night, the power of God is there. God is just looking for someone who have a faith to connect with the power and to see what he's looking for. The power of God is right there because God never sleep. God never sleep. Just connect to God with your faith. Through this prayer, you will see the hand of God. I don't know what you are going through. I don't know your need. I don't know what you want. But God knows. God knows what you are going through. So open your heart to God. Tell God your problem. And God will answer you. So first of all, let's pray. Ask God to fill you with the Holy Spirit. Tell God that the Holy Spirit leads your life. Tell God, I give you my life. Let the Holy Spirit lead me. Holy Spirit is a gentle spirit. Holy Spirit is God Himself. Holy Spirit will not oblige you if you don't give Him authority or the place of authority of your life for Him to lead. Therefore, tell Him, lead my life, Holy Spirit. Take control of my life. Let's pray in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, you are our helper. Jesus Christ said, it's better for me to go, for if I go, then the Father will send you a helper. You are our helper, Holy Spirit. Fill our lives. Come take the place of authority in our life. Lead us, Holy Spirit. Lead us, Holy Spirit, in the truth of God. Lead us, Holy Spirit, in the light of God. Lead us, Holy Spirit, O Lord, in the way of righteousness. Lead us, Holy Spirit, in the plan of God. Lead us, Holy Spirit, in the obedience of the Word of God. In the name of Jesus Christ. 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 Thank you, Holy Spirit. I know in my own power, in my own strength, I cannot. But Holy Spirit, you help me. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Beloved in Christ, ask God to give you faith. But let me tell you a secret. The Bible says faith comes from what you hear, and what you hear is the Word of God. Tell God to give you the habit to study the Word of God. Tell God to give you the habit to read the Word of God. Then faith will come. If you don't study the Word of God, you don't read, you don't hear the Word of God, how faith will come, how faith will grow. So ask God to grow your faith, and also to help you to have the habit to study His Word, to listen His Word, to read His Word. Let you pray in the name of Jesus Christ. God, we trust in you. We know the Bible says anything is possible to you. In my own, I don't have the habit to study your Word daily. I don't have the habit to read the Word of God. I don't even have the habit to turn on YouTube and to listen the Word of God. But today, I'm asking you to help me. Because life is in your Word. Life comes from your Word. So help me to have the habit daily to study the Word of God, to read the Word of God, to turn on the video who talks about God. Because the Bible says faith comes from what you hear. And what you hear come from the Word of God. Therefore, that will grow my faith. That will produce, will make me to go in deep dimension of faith. In Jesus Christ's name. Lord, I decide in my own decision. So you are my helper. Help my decision for me to study the Bible every day. Help my decision for me to read the Bible every day. Help my decision for me to hear all the Word of God every day on the internet, in the or on my phone. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Beloved in Christ, now pray. Ask God to help you, that to give you wisdom. Wisdom enough to overcome temptation. The devil is a liar. When he uses his lie, if you don't have the wisdom of God, you will not notice. But God gives you wisdom enough. You know, Adam and Eve, after disobeying God, they realized after that the devil lied to them. But if you have a wisdom, the wisdom of God, the Bible says, a wise man saw the evil things far away, and he flee from it. He run away from it. So ask the wisdom to detect the trap of the devil, the net of the devil, far away. And when you realize that, and then you run away. Let's pray to ask God the wisdom. Because the Bible says, if anyone among you lack wisdom, let him ask to God, and God will give. Pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we are asking to your wisdom. As the Bible says in the book of James, chapter 1, verse 5, anyone among you lacks wisdom, let him ask to God who give. Lord, give us wisdom. A wisdom can help us to overcome temptation. A wisdom that can help us to love you. A wisdom that can help us to stay away from sin. A wisdom can help us to detect sin afar, far away from us. wisdom of God will help us to notice that is a sin, so we can stay away from that, so we can run away from that, like Joseph. Oh Lord, help us. Give us the wisdom. Give us the wisdom, like Daniel in Babylon. Oh, give us the wisdom. Give us the wisdom. Enough, oh Lord, to glorify your name, to work in sanctification, to stay away from sin. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Now, beloved in Christ, let's present to God your problem. What is your problem? Know that nothing is impossible to God. You talk about the dead, God is able to raise the dead. You talk about sickness, God is able to heal sick, all kind of disease. Just pray. Just pray. Tell God your problem. If you want to serve God, tell God, I want to serve you. Let's pray in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray for everyone who is praying with us right now. Everyone who is praying right now, along with us. It doesn't matter any moment, any time. Lord, answer their prayer. Answer their prayer. In Jesus Christ's name, anytime this video will be playing, and anytime the people will be praying together with us, oh God, the anointing never stop, because you never stop, you always walk. So answer their prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. Answer their prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. Answer their prayer in Jesus Christ's name. Glorify your name, Lord. Glorify your name, Lord. You can read their heart. You can read their mind. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare peace in their life. Hey, I decree and I declare peace in their family. I decree and I declare peace in their work. You say, I will bless the work of your hand. So anything they touch in their work, oh God, I decree and I declare receipt. Receipt, receipt, receipt in Jesus Christ's name. I decree and I declare the wisdom of God. I decree and I declare the protection of God in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, in their family, protection by the blood of Jesus, cover everything. Their car, protection, the blood of Jesus, cover them. Oh Lord, their kid, protection, the blood of Jesus, cover their parent, protection, the blood of Jesus. Cover the marriage, protection, the blood of Jesus, cover God, anything, protection, the blood of Jesus, cover the project, protection, the blood of Jesus, cover their plan, protection, the blood of Jesus, cover their job, protection, the blood of Jesus, cover in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Lord Jesus Christ, I erase any bad memory. Any bad memory, I erase that. In the name of Jesus Christ, all cancer, let the blood of Jesus wipe away cancer. In the name of Jesus Christ, all kind of infection in blood, let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe that away. In the name of Jesus Christ, all kind of disease, inflammation of skin, inflammation of skin in the body, in the skin, dry skin, let the blood of Jesus wipe that away. In the name of Jesus Christ, fibroid, let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe that away. In the name of Jesus Christ, hernia, let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe that away. In Jesus Christ's name, constipation, let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe that away. In Jesus Christ's name, headache, let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe that away. In Jesus Christ's name, sickness or disease of eyes, let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe that away. In Jesus Christ's name, because there is a power in the name of Jesus Christ, there is a power in the name of Jesus Christ, a name that has authority above everything, sir, the name of Jesus. So let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe away every calendar of Satan against us, in Jesus Christ's name. All evil calendar of Satan against our life, against our family, against anything of us. May the blood of Jesus Christ wipe away and destroy, erase, destroy a calendar of Satan in Jesus Christ's name. We thank you for this victory. We thank you for this victory. Those who never sleep well, they will sleep well. In the name of Jesus Christ, those who always dream the evil dream, today they will sleep well, and they will testify your power in Jesus Christ's name. I destroy any evil spirit or that can attack back against us in Jesus Christ's name. We bless you, Lord, for everything you have done. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God bless you. Thank you for praying together with us. Was your brother TK Venkaya. Let's meet in the next time again. Come and pray together with us. God bless you. See you next time.